pressure water system armed. T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1, and liftoff of Spaceship Atlantis. Final visit to enhance the vision of Hubble into the deepest grandeur of our universe.
Today in space history, May 11, 2009, America's eyes turned skyward once more. Aboard Space Shuttle Atlantis, the brave crew of STS-125 embarked on a daring final mission to the legendary Hubble Space Telescope. Their cargo? The Cosmic Origin Spectrograph and Wide Field Camera 3. Precision instruments crafted by NASA's Marshall Space Flight Center are designed to supercharge Hubble's vision and unlock secrets of the cosmos. From the birth of galaxies to the farthest reaches of time, these tools would give Hubble the power to see farther, clearer, and deeper than ever before. This fifth and final servicing mission sealed Hubble's fate, not as a fading hero, but as a rejuvenated sentinel of the stars. Mission complete, legacy secured, and the universe wide open. Like and subscribe to At Beyond Earth, but look to see more about space history.